and you do have some poop in the attic, you might be wondering if it's bat poop or mouse poop. It's actually very, very easy to distinguish mouse poop from bat poop. And I'm going to show you how, if I can, balancing on these joists here. So I'm going to grab a key. And, oh, I can turn on the light. Sweet. So here we have the poop. Okay, lots of it over here. Oh, man, it's worth it getting this iPhone 11. So anyway, we have the poop right here. So I'm going to take my key. And we are going to crush the poop, right? So when you crush it, it actually just turns into like a, you know, it's very fine, powdery. And it crushes into tiny pieces. And you can actually, let's see if we can make this happen. You can actually see all the little bug parts in there because they spend all night eating the bugs. So we can see the little bug legs, the bug exoskeleton. You see all those little tiny, shiny bug parts. We know it's bat poop. If it's like a hard, dry Play-Doh, that's mouse poop. So we definitely have a lot of bat poop up here. Bat poop causes histoplasmosis, which is a lung disease.